stop. Now, we've called this discussion, Amy's a good, Amy's a good. Or is she? Bostromator, it's amazing to have you back.
It's amazing to be here.
What do we think of Amy?
I think she's completely sitting on the fence. I don't know what she's about. She's trying to work out how good to be, whether she... I don't think she can make her mind up. And I also think she... Because she thinks the whole thing is going to be an installation art, you know, Turner Prize exhibit. That's really what where her mind is.
Do we not think that she's come out of shell at all? Or do you think she's holding back then?
I think she is holding back. Yeah.
Okay.
Really, where she came out of her shell a bit was saying, which I thought was honest, that saying that she was jealous of Amelia. And I thought, well, at least that's honest, but it's also a bit sneaky.
What would we like her to do then, Arthur?
I just think be herself, whatever that is. And I don't think I get that yet.
Are we getting that booty, love?
Yeah, she's not giving off that, you know, happy vibe.
That ting.
She's more, she's not giving off that ting, that little ting.
But the boys seem to like her. The boys actually said that she's got fitter as the days have gone on in the house. You know about loving booty, is that the case?
Thank you.
Go girl.
She doesn't actually have a bum, you know. This is meat right here. Do you know what I mean? But no, I reckon she's more serious than the other guys, but she's trying her hardest to be really down to earth, but it's just not really working. It's not coming across well.
What a team fun thing.
Well, I'm sat up here with Busted and big tense. What do we think? I mean, Amy, it was said in the show that Amy's finally sort of, we're seeing the real Amy. What do you think,
well,
Charlie?
Thank you very much. Well, to be honest, I actually live, my sister's got OCD, and to be honest, like, I wake up
leave
every morning.
Leave her at home, mate.
No, she has. 4 o'clock in the morning, my sister's there scrubbing the bathroom
floor.
Yeah,
I don't think you can describe art as OCD. She's like making a living out of this, isn't she?
It is very art. It's very, very, very artistic.
Okay. But what I mean, do we like her? She said she didn't want to.
She's really cool.
She freaks you out. Why?
I don't know why. You just look at her and she actually scares me. She looks in the eye. I think she's quite scary.
I think you're being too hard on her. I think she's pretty down to earth. You know, it might not make her survive in the house, but she's a nice girl.
And she's pretty hot as well.
Busted love her.
No, Busted love her.
It's what I go to school for.
Amy. Yeah. All right, guys. The Busted thing is my show. You're running away. She said in the show she didn't want to segregate herself into too many groups. Isn't that inevitable in a show like this, that you'll end up being part of one group or another? What do we think? Good. What do we think?
The best way to segregate herself is to be evicted. I think she's pointless.
Yeah. You think she's pointless?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Why? Why
is she drawing a square about and cleaning it and putting a sticker on? What's that about?
Just because you don't get it, don't mean she's pointless.
Is she pointless?
I don't know that she is. Sorry, wait there. What?
She looks like Heather Mills for starters, and she's a clean freak. Who is she? Cleaning at a talent.
Oh, you guys are being really harsh on her.
We want talent in the house. Nathan's got talent, yeah, he can sing. Calissa can sing and she can write songs, yeah. Who's Amy? Who is she really?
Well, she's an artist.
What talent does she have? She can clean a square, that's, you know, I can...
Square.
Anybody.
Yeah, but you didn't, and isn't that the point?
Who's that the point?
There we go, that's...
Careful you put that.
Only her and Amelia have stood out so far, really, for the girls. Do you think the girls are going to bond in the same way the boys have?
No.
Girls don't bond. We go to a girls' school. Don't bond. Bitches.
You guys seem pretty together, though.
Yeah, we're best friends, but if there's different groups in the house, we don't.
Right, we've got some footage of stuff that's happened in the house that is going to blow your ruddy socks off. Show me.
Yeah. All right, you're going in that way. I'm going to bloody ruin it for you, mate.
Just forget it. Just have messed my day up.
Yeah. Fuck off!
Have you got him?
Fuck off!
Oh, Paul, you're just making it worse.
Fuck off.
Just get him out. Put that blind down.
Fuck off, Russell!
Right. Get him out. Come out.
Fuck you, Walter!
Wow, do not miss that.
Isn't that amazing?
Do not miss that.
Love Russell Brand! Love Russell!
Now, there's more to that than meets the eye, so make sure you watch. That's all from us tonight.
We've just got time to say a big thanks to our guests, Bostrom and Booty Love.
And it's late, and they're acting up with Plaster Bertolli for studio audience.
Grab all the here tomorrow for BBA.